All right, let me stop acting like a bird or whatever. Anyways, hey guys, it's Jay Taylor and I'm back with another video. Everybody been asking me, that was like, why you haven't been posting? You haven't posted in 2 weeks, it's down the third. So I was like, all right, let me post something for you guys because I've been really busy and honestly, I really didn't know what to post. When you don't know what to post, like your head is just like a... So guys, if you really wanna be a YouTuber, you just gotta be consistent. You gotta know what to do. So I'm just chilling. I ain't know what to do. Thumbnail. Anyways, so as you guys see, we got a new background or whatever. Cause to be honest, I didn't feel like moving my desk. It's very tiring moving your desk up forward to put a chair in the back just to put a backdrop to do sit there and do video then put everything back. Like, no. So I was just like, why not use the wall behind my bed and sit on my bed and do a video? Easy peasy. 1, 2, 3. And I got a little something something in the back. This wall will be filled with more stuff like pictures of me, artwork people made of me, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So in this video, we are going to be rating my subscribers and my supporters because I love y'all and I want to see what y'all look like and I want to see how good y'all look. So that's what we about to do. So without further ado, let's get into the video. This way. I don't know. Whoosh. So the first person we're going to be The first person we are going to be rating is one of my friends, Nicole. She's been my friend for the longest. I'm going to put their pictures right here, like, beside me. She is so cute. She is so fun. Like, that's my girl. Like, we've been through everything together. So, Nicole, I'm going to rate you a 9.5. Because you was just so pretty and I love you so much. So that's what we're gonna rate you. All right, the next person is, I don't know who this is, but she's cute. I like your little braids or whatever, look cute like a baddie. But she's cute and I'm gonna rate you a 8. The next person I'm gonna rate is she has her own business and she's very pretty. She has a child and, you know, mothers do what they gotta do, but her lashes is really bomb. I will be purchasing from her. Her clothes, not clothes, but her slides is bomb. Everything she sells is bomb. So her name is Drea. If you want to purchase from her, I will leave everything like below right here and I will leave everything in the description below. So, once y'all go, tell her Jay sent y'all, or whatever. But this is Drea, and she's very pretty, so I'm gonna rate her a 9.5, because she's just bomb, like, and she's a mother too, you wouldn't even know. She's cute. The next person we are gonna rate is Ricardo. I met him a long time ago. I mean, I never met him because he lives in Boston, but you know, we've been cool on social media or whatever. So, you cute bitch. I'm gonna rate you a 8. That's what I'm gonna rate you. And guys, please don't feel offense of what I rate you because you sent me the picture, so I'm gonna be truthful. The next person we are going to rate is one of my close friends, Tanaya. She is cute or whatever, baddie, light-skinned baddie with the nice eyes, pretty all day, period. Tonight I'm gonna rate you a 10, cause you're beautiful, you're mad beautiful, and I love you stinks. I don't know who this is, but she looks cute. You look cute, girl. I'm gonna rate you a 9.8, because girl, you bomb, you close to a 10, but you look good. Even with a bare face sitting in the mirror looking cute, like, period. All right, the next person we're gonna rate is Akayla. I never knew how to pronounce her. I thought it was Akayla, but it's Akayla. It's Akayla. I feel like it's Akayla, but we met once, but the thing is, I don't remember meeting her because I was smizzacked on the train and she came up to me and hugged me. That's what she told me, but I didn't remember meeting her, but I met her on social media a long time ago and we just was like this on social media, like, that's my sis. So I'm gonna rate her a 9.7. She cute. She has her own channel too at I forgot her channel name. I'm gonna put it in the bottom when I'm editing, so yeah. The next person I'm going to be rating is Kyla, my friend. She does makeup too. She's an upcoming makeup artist. She does like little cute shit or whatever. But I'm gonna rate Kyla a 9. Love you, girl. I'm gonna rate you a 9. I don't really know her personally, but she cute. I like the outfit though. It's a corn fit. So I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna rate you an 8 because the picture's cute. Next person I'm going to be rating, she's cute or whatever. Chubby girls could win too, period. I'm gonna rate you a 7. Don't feel offensive about what I'm rating you, but at least you're not a 3 or a 2. Next person I'm going to be rating, he is cute or whatever. I like his braids. Cute bad bitch. Period. I'm gonna rate you a 8. That's a calm 8. You a calm 8. The next person I'm gonna be rating is my good bad girl, Samaya. You took blood clot pretty. Samaya been my friend for almost 8 years now. We met in middle school and we just clicked like that. Like, that was my wife. Like, we been with each other when we was ugly, but she glowed up so much. Like, Samaya, you glowed up, girl. You had these badass crochet braids, badass box braids in middle school. Let me not come for you because I was looking rough too, but girl, you glowed up OD. I'ma rate you a 9.9. Close to a 10. Period. Next person we're gonna rate is my daughter. I love my daughter. Like, that's my baby. I watch her grow into a beautiful ass little girl. Like, that's my baby. Daughter, I am going to rate you a 9 because you're my daughter and you cute and you get all the niggas, period. TP though. Next person we're gonna rate, she's cute or whatever. I'm feeling like, girl, because you look cute, you got the little arrows coming in your face or whatever, with the glasses, with the hair look nice, curly, period. You look cute. I'ma rate you let me see what I'ma rate you. We gotta give you something cute. We're gonna rate you an 8.5. Period. Next person we're gonna rate, she is so pretty. That's my bitch, Tina. She's so pretty. Nobody could call her ugly because she's so pretty. Girl, I'm gonna rate you a 10. Nah, bitch. You broke my scale. Alright, the next person we're gonna rate is Kayla. She is so cute. I gotta be her face one day, but she is so cute. And she is so pretty. Natural pretty. No makeup on. Period. I'm gonna rate you with a 10 because you're really cute. Alright, the next person we're gonna rate is Lala Rose on Facebook. She comments on all my stuff. She supports all my stuff. And I just really love her. Like, I never met her in person, but I consider her a friend because she supports me, OD. I'm gonna rate her a 10 because it's the outfit, the hair, the makeup, everything, period. Person we're gonna be rating, I don't know her, but she's cute. She has a cute face. I love her face shape. She's like a little baby. I'm gonna rate her a 9. You look cute, girl. Love you. Next person we're gonna be rating, girl, you is too young to be sticking out your tongue like that. Tongue out cause what? Period. Tongue out cause you nasty. Don't tell your mother I said that. But I'ma rate you a 5, girl. You cute or whatever with the little puff and the little headband and the little this and the little that. The next person we are gonna be rating is my friend Ayana. Like, she's not only my friend, she's like my best friend, bro. I really love Ayana. Like, she's always there for me. She always calls my phone. But every time she don't want to be answering the phone, people call her. But it's all right, though. It's all right, Ayana. Anyways, girl, you beat my scale because you're cute, you're fucking beautiful, you're fucking sexy. Only if I was straight. Next person we're going to be rating. I don't know her. But she cute with the little knots in the front and the little this and the little that. She cute with the little knots in the front. But she's cute. I'm going to give you a 5-2. You cute, but you're just going to have to rock with the 5. Next person. Oh, my God. The next person I'm going to be rating is Veronica. Veronica is gorgeous. Oh, my God. I want to meet her so bad. And she literally goes to school down the block from my house. She is so pretty. Her braces. Everything in this picture is just so beautiful. Like, clear skin. Good up hair. You're beautiful. You beat my scale. There's no rating for you, bro. Because you're fucking sexy. You're fucking beautiful. I just want, like, and love you so much. Like, you're so cute. And I have to do your face one day. Like, you gotta be on this channel one day. Because you're so pretty. Love you, girl. Next pitch I'm gonna be reacting to is my good up friend, Tiana. I love you, Tiana. You look good. Like, you is sexy. You're fucking beautiful. Period. No tampon. Anyways, I'm gonna give you a 10. Cause melanin, you look good. The next person I'm gonna be rating is Yanis. She goes to my school. She's mad pretty. She's mad cool, girl. I love you, Yanis. I'm gonna give you a 9.5, girl. You was a bad bitch. Period. Even on your worst days. How you look so perfect on your worst days. Next person I'm going to be rating, going to be rating, is in Kanye. And Kanye is a bad bitch, okay? She was ugly before, but now she bloomed into a beautiful flower. And Kanye, you're cute. I'm going to give you a 9. That's how much I love you. Shout out to Kanye, bro. Love you, bro. Next person I'm going to be reacting to is my good up friend. She's so pretty. Like, I really love her. And she comments on all my stuff. She helps me with stuff. And she's so pretty. Like, girl, BMS. You beat my scale. There's no rating for you because you're so gorgeous. Melanin and beauty. Oh, shout out to all my melanin girls out there because y'all is sexy. Next person we are going to react into is my bestie, Janaya. Girl, you was ugly as hell when we was in 211. I'm not even gonna lie to you. You was ugly as hell. But girl, you got the badonka dunk. You lost mad weight too. But girl, you got the badonka dunk. Like, I'm just gonna grab it. You look good. Hair on fleek. Girl, I'm giving you a 9.5 because you're a beautiful bestie. You're a sexy ass. Because you know, a baddie always gotta have a baddie next to her. That's me. Next person I'm gonna react into, shit, my leg hurt. I was sitting on my leg. But next person I'm gonna react into is my good up friend. Psych, not my friend, my sister. Nikisha, I love you, girl. You're so cute. Green hair, wigs, everything, face clear, everything on you is cute. You cute. I'm gonna give you a 9.5. Cause you're gorgeous. Period. Anyways, the next person I'm gonna be reading is my daughter from Ehome. She got a star. She's mad cute. She look mad old. Oh, she look older than her age. But she still pulling niggas. And she's beautiful. Girl, you cute. Sun hitting you like what? Girl, I'm giving you a 9.5 because you're cute. You the baddie. And I love you. I can't wait till you cheer with us next year. It's gonna be lit. This person I am going to be reacting to. He is cute. Too cute. Let me stop. But anyways, he's cute, so I'm gonna give him a 9.5. Next person I'm going to react to is a bad bitch. Who you know got gear like this? Bad bitch with gear. Period. You look good, bitch. You look good, bitch. I'm gonna give you a 9.5. That's what I'm gonna give you. I'm gonna give you a 9.5. Next person I'm reacting to is Ray. She's so cute. I never met her in person, but I do want to be her face. She does makeup and she does it so good. She's so cute. And girl, you look good with no makeup on, period. That's how it's supposed to be. but you look cute or whatever, so I'm gonna give you a 9.5 because you look good. Shout out to you. All right, the next person I'm gonna be reacting to. Why do I keep saying reacting? I feel like I said reacting before. But the next person I'm gonna be rating is Simone. Yo, let me tell you something. I literally watched her grow into a beautiful woman. Like, from the starting of makeup, she started makeup at a young age, and then she just looked so good. Like, I wanna meet her. Like, I always wanted to do a video with her. If you're watching this, Simone, I wanna do a video with you. We could do each other's makeup. Or you could do my makeup for my channel. We could like do a chit chat, do something. But she's so beautiful. Everything about her is so beautiful. Even without makeup, she's beautiful. She grown, she sprout into a beautiful flower that I just wanna be. You're gorgeous. But I'm rating you BMS. Beat my scale. There's no rating for you because you're gorgeous. You're beautiful. You're sexy. Everything about you is gorgeous. And the next person I'm going to be reacting to, she's cute, light skin, period. You look good. Sun-kissed. You know I love my sun-kissed girl, so you look good, girl. I'm going to rate you an 8.5 because you're cute and your lips look kissable. If you're watching this, give me a kiss. Yes, give me a kiss. Next person I'm gonna be rating is Tiffany, my good up friend from Build to See Days. I really love her. She motivates me all the time to continue doing makeup. Like, she's so pretty. She does makeup too. And she's gorgeous. Like, she's gorgeous. Melanin. What I told you about my melanin girls. She's gorgeous. So I'm gonna have to rate you nothing because you're beautiful. We don't have a number for you're beautiful. Period. Next person I'm gonna react to. See, I said it again. Rate. Next person I'm gonna be rating is Ayana. She is so cute. She's so little in person. You don't understand. She is so tiny. Like, you just pick her up and put her in your pocket. She's so cute. I'm gonna rate her a 9.5 because she's so cute. That's my girl. The next person I'm gonna be rating is, I don't know her, but she's cute. And your hair look mad good in this picture. You're mad cute. And you're mad cute. Bare face. That's how it's supposed to be. Period. I'm gonna rate you a 9. Because you look good. You look good. The next person I'm going to be rating is, I don't know her. So I'm just gonna. Now the outfit is cute. Your hair is cute. Your teeth is mad white. Your smile is cute. And you're mad pretty. So I'm gonna rate you a 9 too. Oh my, good up girls is getting a nice little 1-2. Period. Next person I'm gonna be rating is C. He's cute. He's so adorable. He had hair before, but I don't know why he would cut it, but he still look good. That's my bitch. I'm gonna rate you a 9 because you're cute. Period. Next person I'm gonna be rating is Amaya. Amaya is my good up friend. I don't know why my lashes got a space in it. I washed them before I put them on. So anyways, Amaya is so cute. Like, she's mad cute. She's a light-skinned baddie. But this picture, why would you send this picture? We already know the background story behind it. But when you see your nigga with his girlfriend, me and you, we here, bro. But I'm gonna keep your secret safe. But I'm gonna rate you a 9 because you're cute, bitch. Next person is Kyla. Kyla is mad cute. It's another Kyla. Kyla been my friend since third grade. Like, I really love this girl. Oh my god, let's not talk about elementary school days. But she's mad cute. I'm gonna rate you a 10 because, girl, you're beautiful. The next person I'm gonna rate is Merle. That's her Facebook name. I feel like that's her real name. But I don't know. But girl, you look good. You look good. So I'm gonna rate you a 10. Cause this picture's bomb. You look good. Juicy lips, laid here. Titties on. My second mother had to be so annoying. She wanted to be in a video too. But my, you look good. Hair on laid. Selfie on check, girl. I'm gonna give you a 9.5 cause you so close to being a 10. Girl, you was cute. What you was feeling like? Where was you going? What was you feeling like? But girl, you cute. I love you, mommy. Next person I'm gonna react in is Troy. Troy is so beautiful. Like, this is one dark skinned boy that can really get it. You can get it. Period. You look good. But too bad you're a bottom. So, Troy, you can really get it. BMS. You don't get a rate because there's no rating for your... There's no number for your type of rate. You look good. Anyways, next person I'm going to react to. I met her at a party. She's mad cute. She's so adorable. Like, I really love her vibes. Girl, I'm rating you a 9.5 because you was cute. Next person I'm going to be rating is Tashaya. Tashaya been my friend since third grade, along with Kyla. Kyla and her's like the best of friends ever. But I love Tashaya. Tashaya's my bitch. I really love you, girl. Period. Girl, I'm gonna rate you a 9.5 because you're cute and you're my friend, period. Next person I'm going to be rating is Naya White. I love her so much. Like, she comments on all my stuff. She's so nice. She's so supportive. And her wig colors is amazing. It's amazing. I think Naya, she does wig colors and stuff like that. And it's Pigments by Naya, I think. But it's so bomb. Like, she's so pretty. Girl, you get a 10. You're fucking beautiful. Like, I want to meet you one day. The next person I'm going to be rating is my good up dancing friend, Rodolyn. I met Rodolyn at E-Hole last year when I first started, and she was mad nice. She made me feel so comfortable, and we started dancing. We made dances together. Everything was lit. So, Rodolyn, you look mad good in this picture, girl. I'm going to rate you a 10 because melanin beauty, period. I really miss you. That is all the people we are going to be rating today. If y'all want me to do another video like this, please let me know. I really love y'all. Like, y'all support me OD, and I got so much new stuff for y'all. So I just want y'all to join me on this journey. I'm gonna do so much stuff. Like, I keep saying I'm gonna do stuff, but I just don't do it. But I promise I'm gonna do it. Comment what stuff you want to see. Like, y'all gotta help me out too. We in this together. So y'all know how every time I start off a video, I always say love or guys or babies or whatever. I finally know what to call y'all. I finally know what to call my supporters. Because, you know, every YouTuber has one, a name, a nickname to call y'all. So I finally decided, since my name is Jace, I'm going to call y'all my J-babies. I don't know what took me so long to come up with one, but I was like, okay, my name is Jace, and I like to say babies or loves. It would have sounded dumb if I said J-loves. So, J-babies. Y'all my J-babies. I love y'all so much. Like, so, for now on, get used to that name, because that's what I'm going to be calling y'all. That's the hashtags I'm going to be using when I do stuff. Like, I love y'all so much. Like, y'all really my J-babies. So, like, comment, and subscribe on this video, and hit the notification bell to know when I post. Oh. Guys, my face has been clearing so much. Like, it's just the dark spots. But the glow is serious. I have no makeup on. I only did my eyebrows and lashes. So I'm gonna do a vlog. I'm gonna do a school vlog next week when school starts back. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a school vlog. Like, I get ready with me to go to school, and I'm gonna go to school and do a vlog or whatever. So, like I said that already. Follow on my social medias. Follow my Instagram at JaceMUA. And add my Snap at luxury.ja. Everything's gonna be in the intro, whatever. Do y'all like my new intro? Everybody's saying, why you have a new intro every week you post a video? Oh, well, it's my YouTube. I can do what I want. So, love y'all. Bye, J baby. I picked up my phone. What the heck? Coming at my neck. Tripping via text. Disrespect. I don't fuck with that. Can't put me a check. You the ex. Calling for the sex. Want me?